Yeah. in a wind and rain. The polar circle will never be the same.